Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. South Africa win the toss and they elect to field. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
The rope first ball. Nice shot. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Surprised wicket, massive blow.
The bat's out for a golden duck. What a huge shame.
Way to start the innings. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman.
Ready. The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Oh, very nice there from this player.
One run there. Has played that nicely. Gets two.
On that one, one bounce and it goes for four.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Pads that
one. Big shout for that one. Umpire quick to reject that appeal.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the river end.
Gotcha.
That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait. Yep.
Straight back over the bowler's head, six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait.
Yep.
Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? And that's four. Good shot. Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
There, super shot.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Another run added to the score.
Cut off and a boundary saved.
They'll take a single.
Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket.
Ends the over. Sri Lanka 40 for three. Going with pace now. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's a single.
Ready. Wait up.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
Good shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Loud shout.
South Africa want to challenge the decision. Let's see what the outcome is then. There's certainly a noise there. The umpire's original decision is upheld. The batsman remains not out. And that's the end of the innings. Sri Lanka have set a target of 48 runs. South Africa are going to be confident about their chances here. This is a very gettable total. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end. Solid shot, goes for four.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. Nearly took out the stumps. bowler sends it in and the batsman sends it straight back out again. Giving away runs on that last one. I need to tighten up here. Wow, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Waiting.
16 runs added there. South Africa, 16 for none, for none. The right armour is the new bowler from the River End. Takes the single.
Yes.
Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. A lack of concentration there.
They like it. Loud appeal. Not too bad from either side there. South Africa, 21 for none, for none. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Yep.
One run there.
Yep. No!
But misses.
Goes for it and misses the ball entirely.
Yep.
Pads that one. End of the over, three runs coming from South Africa, 24 for none, for none. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the River End.
Yeah.
There's runs on offer here. A perfect example of how to play that shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. That's massive. What a shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Two in a row. Big hitting here. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. One run there. Swing and a miss. Up by that.
A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. South Africa, 41 for one. Six runs required now. One over to come. This should be an exciting final over. Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yeah.
No getting past that fielder.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
Good effort. Four runs. South Africa have won this, a close match that could have gone either way.